role he's been on this year. You want to get on a team like that. But you have been on fire. It's been a great year.
Yeah, this one, we started off beginning of the season, got a couple wins, and really, you know, got a roll going. And then I don't know what happened, but we couldn't get out of our own way there for about 4 or 5 weeks. And talked to a chassis builder, and he got us back on the right direction this week. And so it seemed to work out. Won the heat race and brought home a feature win tonight. This is great.
You know, we talked early in the year, I believe it might have been after your first win, what the big difference was from last year to this year. You gave some good insight. Now you've had to fight back and get back in victory lane. What were some changes you had to make to be able to get the 64 back up front?
The biggest thing is staying out of my own head. If I can just stay calm and not get frustrated, that seems to help me a lot. And that's what really helped me tonight, especially once Wes got around me there on the first lap. I just kind of had to keep my thoughts and self together and not panic. So that seemed to work tonight.
Big sponsors on the side. I know I went over them. Who do you want to give a big thanks to?
Big thanks to Hodgin Farms, Larry Eldridge Construction, HP Machine. Jeff did an awesome job getting this motor running. Dean Baker, Mom and Dad, and my father-in-law, Chris. Just everybody that helps us out. And Levi Perkins here. Just everybody that helps us get this thing here every week.
Well, he's running awfully well. He's still your point leader. Put another big win together. The 64 team is rolling here at Lincoln Park.
That's what I'm talking about, Mike. I knew.